Hi, Paul Gorney here. Just Saturday, gonna go over Wilmette, Winnetka. If you're planning to make the move in 2022, there's a lot to consider right now, the way the market is, and what's happening specifically in Wilmette is there's just an incredible number of restaurants that have been built over the last 5 to 10 years. They're doing phenomenally well. They've gotten press in a lot of publications, even for the holiday decorations that are up in one of them, Pit and Tap. Really, a lot of people are pulling in, coming in from Winnetka, coming up from the city. It's kind of a destination, which it really has not been for a very long time for anything like dining or getting out. So Wilmette and also Winnetka has some great restaurants, and especially now when people are looking for a little more space, ease of parking and walking down the street, and just some high quality places, there's just a huge pull to these areas. So with that comes a lot of housing questions and a lot of housing demand. So moving into 2022 for Wilmette and Winnetka, number one, Wilmette, there's a lot of the news stories you see are about how hot the market is, how everybody's looking for, homes, multiple offers, things like this. However, like right now, there's about 23 homes for sale in Wilmette, and most of them been on the market a long time, 60, 90 plus days, some, much higher. The ones that sell very quickly are usually in the sweet spot. So things that are new construction, or just perfectly staged, perfectly priced. There's a lot of homes right now under 750,000 out of the 23 for sale. There's probably 14 of them are under 750,000. So you get the schools, you get the proximity to the lake, the shopping, the great dining, all for under 750. It's a big draw for a lot of people. So moving into the new construction, though, becomes really hard to find most of the time. Many of the builders that I've worked with, they're selling homes way before they would ever hit the market, when they're just in the very beginning stages, even before the homes are framed many times. So that's happening in Wilmette, and that's also happening in Winnetka too. So it's important to understand, who has land that they can build on. Land is very hard to find, and a lot of the builders are really struggling to get land to build on. So you got to have kind of a heads up on that. Got to get a heads up on things that are built maybe 8, 10 years ago, that are in really good shape now. Maybe they're priced more like, 1.5-ish. And those things are sometimes hard to come by too. So you kind of have to know who's going to sell in advance, because the market just completely starts heating up in Wilmette and Winnetka come January. The most homes go under contract usually in February or March. That's when most of the contracts are written, and then the closings will happen before the summer. So right now in December, moving into January is the time to get some leads, off-market homes, understand what you want, understand the market, because when it happens really quickly. That's the way it is right now in Wilmette and Winnetka. So close to the lake in Wilmette, you have the older homes, further west, west of Green Bay Avenue, closer to the expressway. A little bit newer housing stock, and some of the prices are a little bit more favorable. It's only a short drive to the lake, and it can be very desirable for people. So now if you're moving up to Winnetka and you want to get into something again, going into 2022, most people, the majority of homes sell in the first 6 months. And if you're one of those people, there's about 30 homes for sale right now in Winnetka. However, most of the homes are not priced as attractively as Wilmette right now. So it's 750,000 and below. There's only a few homes in Winnetka right now. Most of them are 1 million, 2 million and up, and then there's multiple homes that are 4, 5, 6 million in Winnetka right now. So it's pretty slim pickings as far as homes under $1 million. So again, really need to understand what's going to happen like right away in January, where the leads are, where the best homes are, who can close for the summer. Get all those things taken care of in advance. So another thing to understand is the school year, getting registered, park district, getting kids into programs for the summer. A lot of these things fill up fast, sports teams. I mean, it happens so quickly. It's just good to get ahead of it. So reach out, you have any questions, want to get kind of a heads up on the market. I know of quite a few homes that I will be listing and selling in Winnetka and Wilmette. I can kind of give you a heads up on some of those and some others I know about that are kind of on the fence. Some real good possibilities, including one on the lake. If that's of any interest, just call, text, email anytime. And no questions too small to kind of get ahead of it for, Wilmette and Winnetka moving into 2022. Take a look at my other videos that will show you more of the area, explain the schools, explain the neighborhoods and a lot of the housing, and show you some great visuals. Could be helpful too. So just call, reach out if you need me.